Hi everybody, it's Hussein here. In this video I will teach you the easiest way to solve the second layer of the cube. It looks like this when you solve the first layer. I try my best to explain as well as I can, and if you got confused during the video, feel free to ask me on the comment section or DM me on my Instagram. I will put my Instagram URL in the description of this video. Before you start this, but you have to solve the first layer correctly like this. You can see the white is complete on the top and the all colors around the top layer is on the position 2. If you cannot solve the first layer, I recommend you first to watch my another video, how to solve the first layer, link in the description of this video. First match your centerpiece on the middle layer with first layer, same as me. When you match one, the four side will match. So you have now green with green, red with red, blue with blue, and orange with orange. And next thing, first we look at the edge piece at the bottom layer to match with second layer, or no, it's not the same color as orange. Then rotate it left or right to find color to match with blue. See here, blue with blue match. See here, blue with blue match. The bottom piece also can be matched on the right side and blue on this side. To get each piece on the right position, these tricks. Bottom left, right hand rotate it down. Bottom right hand rotate it up. Then turn the whole cube like me. Bottom right, left hand rotate it down. Bottom left hand rotate it up. See, the orange and blue is on the right spot in the second layer. Next, we're looking for green to match. See green match here. Then we check the bottom edge piece match in which side. It cannot match in the left side, but it match in right side as you see. Red with red. Same tricks again. Bottom left, rotate down right hand. Bottom right, rotate it up right hand. Again, bottom right, left hand rotate it down. Bottom left, right hand rotate it up. It's on the right place now. See, blue match, but bottom edge piece orange not matching with the side as you see. We look around if any color match, but there is no color to match as you see. See here, all the bottom edge piece got a yellow in one side. For now we just put the green in right side, but don't care about the yellow piece in the bottom. It helps us to change the position of the piece. Same tricks. Bottom left, rotate it down right hand. Bottom right, rotate it up right hand. Bottom right, rotate it down right hand. Bottom left, rotate it up left hand. The green is in right spot now. Check the bottom edge piece if match. See, it's match here. The green is right side and the orange is in front. Same tricks. Bottom left, rotate down right hand. Bottom right hand rotated up. Bottom right, rotated down left hand. Bottom left, rotated up right hand. Now green and orange side is finished. But this side, red with blue, should change position. Looking for a bottom edge piece to match with second layer. But as you see, there isn't any piece to bottom layer to match with second layer for this. I just put the red piece on the left side. Don't care about the bottom layer. Bottom right, rotate down left hand. Bottom left, left hand rotate it up. Bottom left, right hand rotate it down. Bottom right hand rotate it up. See, red side is finished too. We need one blue piece here. Orange and green side is finished too, as you see. Let's see which edge piece match here. As you see, blue match with blue and red can be on left side. Our main goal is to put blue in second layer. Red piece color change with red piece, okay? These tricks. Bottom right, rotate it down left hand. Bottom left, rotate it up left hand. See white piece in the bottom corner of left side. Bottom left, right hand rotate it down. Bottom right hand rotate it up. So we solve it the second layer too. If you do learn anything in this video, make sure to like and subscribe for updates. Thank you so much guys for watching. See you all in the next video.